Hey guys, and welcome back to some more Dragon Ball Sparking Zero. Now today, guys, I have some Jiren gameplay and a whole lot of other characters as well, mainly super characters, so I'm excited to be showcasing that today. Also, guys, this gameplay is part of the story, so if you don't want to be spoiled, please leave now. And thank you guys so much for the support that you have been giving me in these type of videos. I really do appreciate it, and it really means a lot. And I honestly think Jiren is going to be really OP in this game, as well as hit an Ultra Instinct Goku. It's just gonna be amazing. I cannot absolutely wait for the game to drop. But yeah, guys, without further ado, enjoy the gameplay, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out and goodbye.
Super Dragon Ball を手に入れるために
トーラと戦う気になってくれたか。
おめえの強さはよくわかった。そんならオーラのとっておきを見せてやる。
みんな悪い、オーラに元気をあげてくれ。木を集めるに時間がかかりすぎる。
待ってやる。お前にとって特別な技なんだろう。全力で来い。
オーラに時間を与えたことを後悔すんなよ。これがオーラたち第七宇宙の元気玉だ。
うん、嘘だろ。おめえはもうオーラには勝てねえ。次で終わりにすっぞ。
あるのか。限界突破ゼーカタンヌガーヤキヒッグタヘッグイガーじゃねえぞ。やるな。行かせてもらうぞ。
わけにはいかねえ。